Russia is building an Arctic Silk Road, featuring new railways, highways, pipelines, ice ships, and ports, including a $100 billion megaport on the Taymyr Peninsula. It will connect Europe to Asia in only 19 days, compared to 48 days via the Suez Canal. However, it will impact the Arctic ecosystem, has frustrated the United States, and will be used to transport 100 million tons of oil by 2030, intensifying climate change.